The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gatelord's head. First thing we're going to have to do is get me into the Vex network so I can lure out a Gatelord. I'll lead the way. Here's what we have on Gatelords. 3 stories tall, protect the realms the Vex keep locked out of time.
Time?
That can't be right. Picking up a heavy conflux nearby. I can use it to get into their network. Okay, we've got to head for a place called the Endless Steps. That's where we'll find the Gatelord. To find the Gatelord, I sort of had to mess with all their transfer gates here. You're probably going to have your hands full. The gates are waking. They'll keep coming unless you can shut them down. Got to destroy the gates. That worked. Keep it up. Thank you. And that is where we'll find the Gatelord. Let's go. I guess you're going to have to step inside the ring. Here we go. The more we learn about the Vex, the more I understand why our exo-friend is so worried about them. During the collapse, they transformed the planet Mercury into a machine in days. They would have spread to every planet if the Traveler hadn't stopped them. We need to get into the Black Garden. We need a Gatelord's head. Go.